I don't know today whether he's innocent or guilty.
As a student, he was extremely bright.
He was a bit old for his age, so to speak.
But today, for the first day of trial, the news media has returned to Atlanta in force.
See, he has been tried, and may as well say has virtually been convicted long before by the media.
So again, in the beginning of this eighth week of testimony, the question is, who's lying?
Everyone thinks they can relax, and the string of murders has stopped, but it just may be that whoever is really doing it, they decide, well, now it's a good time to stop because this other guy's in jail for it.
I just like to give them a warning that, well, if they believe it or not, the killer is still at large. He's out there.